I feel like I'd like to do something special for Daphne, you know, because she got her period. I don't know, it's a big milestone.
Is that usually what happens?
I have no idea. I got my period the week after my mother died. That was awful. Nobody around to help me. I had to figure it all out by myself.
Oh, baby, I can't even imagine.
No, honey, you can't. Anyway, that's why I want to just, I don't know. I just want to make it better for her.
Absolutely. Let's throw her a party.
A period party?
Is that not a thing?
No, honey. That's not a thing. I think you're going to have to leave this one to me.
Listen, I was thinking maybe we could get into a recording session tomorrow night, like later.
Are you changing the subject now?
I'm trying.
Yeah, you really are. Yes, I would like to do that.
All right.
I've got a bunch of stuff I have to do at the office tomorrow, and then I'm all yours.
All right. I'll tell the guys.
All right. Okay.
All right.
Where are you going? Don't want to talk about periods anymore.
Mm-hmm. You giving me a hard time?
Mm-hmm.
How you doing?
Mm-hmm.
God, I love you. I'm gonna show you. All right, I'll show you.